This video from solveyourtech.com is going to show you how to view your Safari history on an iPhone. We're going to cover the entire process at first, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. If you want to view your browsing history in the Safari browser on your iPhone, then you can open the Safari browser, choose the book icon at the bottom of the screen, then select the clock icon at the top of the screen. Here you're going to see all the pages that you have visited recently. If you want to clear all of them, you can tap the clear button at the bottom of the screen, then choose one of the time options there. Or if you want to delete just one item from your history, you can swipe left on one of those things, then tap the delete button. Begin by finding your Safari app icon, then tap it to open the browser. Select the book icon that appears at the bottom of the screen. Select the clock icon at the top of the screen, which is going to switch to your history view so you can see all of the pages that you have recently visited. While you're looking at your browser history, you can delete an item from this page by swiping left on it, then tapping the delete button. There's also a clear button at the bottom right corner of the screen. If you select that, you'll see several options that you can use to delete multiple pages from your history at the same time. To summarize, you can view your Safari history by opening the Safari browser, selecting the book icon at the bottom of the screen, then tapping the clock tab at the top of the screen. Once you're on your history page, you can delete items by swiping left on them or by tapping the clear button at the bottom right of the screen. For more information and to read the entire article on this topic, visit solveyourtech.com.